redundant.
Ha, splash. No biting. Splash?
Hi there, it's Friday and we've got a bumper show to kick off your weekend, including what a difference 6 months make in the life of a baby panda. But first, there's been lots in the news lately about the countries Russia and Ukraine and whether Russia will use its army to cross the Ukrainian border. Well, here's Eleanor to explain what's going on.
Ukraine and Russia are neighbouring countries that share a border. And some people are worried because Russia, which is one of the most powerful countries in the world, has sent up to 100,000 soldiers to that border. There are suspicions it plans to invade Ukraine, even though Russia says it's not planning on doing this. An invasion is when one country sends its army into another country or area without permission. Ukraine used to be part of a group of states called the Soviet Union, which was ruled from the Russian capital Moscow. When it broke up in 1991, Ukraine became an independent country. The Russian President Vladimir Putin said last year he does not believe Ukraine should really be considered a country in its own right. But only a minority of the population in eastern Ukraine is Russian-speaking and wants the right to govern themselves. Eight years ago, back in 2014, two big things happened. Russia took back control of an area of Ukraine called Crimea, and the then Ukrainian president made plans to be closer to Russia, causing him to be forced out of power, with many protesters calling for closer relations with the West. Today, Ukraine is ruled by President Volodymyr Zelensky. He says allowing the country to join the European Union would be a powerful blow against Russian power. But what does Russia want? It's worried about its own security and doesn't want Ukraine to join a military alliance called NATO. That stands for the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, and its membership includes the United States and Britain. Ireland is not a member. Russia thinks if Ukraine joins NATO, the US and its supporters will have too much power in the region. Countries like the United States say they're considering imposing new penalties on Russia if it invades Ukraine. That means they could take action to force Russia to obey international law or even stop trading with the country. Talks have been going on in Paris between Russian, Ukrainian, French and German officials to see if there's a way to calm the situation. It's unclear what will happen next. Europe and America want to know why Russia has moved so many of its soldiers to the Ukrainian border, while Russia wants countries in the West to back off.
Now, all week we've been looking at creative ways of learning in classrooms across Ireland. Well, earlier today I visited a class in Dundrum, County Dublin, who are going on an adventure without leaving their school.
Before modern technology, an adventure to Antarctica was considered too dangerous a voyage, and even now it requires years of preparation. So to learn all about the continent, pupils in Dundrum travel there from the safety of their own classroom.
We're on an expedition and we're exploring
Antarctica.
Lots of activities.
Yeah,
and we're seeing all the mammals and loads of fur seals and stuff like that.
The best way to learn is to experience, and pupils here at the aptly named St. Olaf's are experiencing this lesson through a chilly Antarctic expedition.
There's penguins, seals, there's the blue whale, there's the orca. And what else is there? There's like fur seals, leopard seals, lots of seals.
Well, you might think a polar bear is, but it's actually not, because they're only in the Arctic.
The average temperature is minus 57.
But that gets warmer as time goes on due to global warming and stuff.
It goes, a lot of the icebergs are melting because of global warming and the water's getting higher and it's really not good.
Someone who actually travelled to Antarctica was Tom Crean. The Kerry explorer is part of the history curriculum for primary school after he went on three expeditions in what was known as the heroic age of Antarctic exploration. What better way to learn about him than to join him on a virtual voyage?
Well, it's at the bottom of the world, south, and in the 1900s there was a lot of explorers going over, and one of them was Tom Crean. And he was on the expedition Endurance and the ship Terra Nova.
I think it's this way is the best way to learn. You get to actually experience, not just read it in a book. You just get to experience it and have loads of fun.
Antarctica is the southernmost continent in the world and where the South Pole is located. These pupils may have taken their lesson to the bottom of the globe, but in spirit, they're on top of the world.
Well, staying with freezing temperatures, one of the toughest swimming tests on the planet is taking place tomorrow in Dublin. It's called the Ice Mile, and here's Philip to fill us in.
It's the chilly challenge that hardy swimmers have been training for all winter. Brace yourself. Fergal Somerville is about to explain what an ice mile is.
An ice mile is 1 mile swam in hot togs and goggles in temperatures of 5 degrees Celsius or less.
An ice mile, then, is not for the faint-hearted. These swimmers have been working up to completing the distance in ever-decreasing temperatures.
This is like the really deep end, excuse the pun, because it gets very cold. So the IRC is 10, 11 degrees. Here in a good day is 5.5, 6.
Strict safety and swimming rules apply.
We only swim as long as we're comfortable, as long as we feel safe, as long as we feel up to it, healthy and fit on the day. What's important is that you can swim the next day.
How is that?
Good, yeah.
Tomorrow, 25 people will take the plunge. As for the rest of us, maybe next year.
Time now for our question of the week, and we've been asking you, do you have any fun or creative ways of learning in your classroom, and if so, what are they? The answer seems to be a definite yes, and here are some of the interesting things you're doing. Miss Murphy's sixth class in St. Attractus Senior National School in Dublin learned about world landmarks by making 3D copies out of recycled materials. Here are just some of their versions of the White House, Stonehenge, the Great Wall of China, Newgrange, the Eiffel Tower, the Golden Gate Bridge and Chichen Itza. And fourth class in St. Pius X Girls National School in Temple Ogue have been having fun with maths. Each day, a pair of students have set a math spy challenge for the rest of the class to solve. Great answers. Now, Olympic bronze medalist Afra Kyo returned to her local rowing club to encourage young people to get involved in the sport. Darren has the story.
It was here along the Corrib where Afra Kyo's Olympic bronze medal journey began. The Jez Rowing Club in Galway City is where a young 12-year-old was bitten by the bug.
So first year in school, decided to give everything a go, including rowing. Showed up one weekend and essentially just didn't look back. Then since, spent 6 years here training, surrounded with all my good friends, which we're still all friends today.
The medal she won with her three teammates was a moment of magic, a medal 15 years in the making.
I think as a group, the four of us were just, I suppose, took everything in our stride. We were really confident in the training we did. And if that meant winning a medal, then it would happen. And, you know, we just wanted to go out and do the best that we could do. And, you know, obviously on the day, that got us the medal.
With the Olympic qualifiers for Paris just over a year away, it's back to the hard work again.
I haven't thought too far ahead now. Getting back into training the last couple of weeks now. Trials are starting up again now for the Paris cycle. Now that we have one Olympic medal, I mean, two would obviously be the dream, but, you know, that's still a long way away yet.
It's another big year for Irish rowing with the World Series underway in May and then the World Championships in September. And back at the Jez, the next generation are inspired to dream big.
Now, what does the weather have in store for us this weekend? Let's check in with Helen.
Well, it's going to be quite mild tonight with temperatures dropping no lower than 7 to 10 degrees. It'll be a cloudy night overall with outbreaks of rain and drizzle in the west and north. They'll continue there then on Saturday, and a band of more persistent rain will push southwards during the day with temperatures of around 8 to 11 degrees, but turning cooler as that rain clears away. The outlook for Sunday then is that it'll be quite unsettled as well with some rain and drizzle and temperatures of 7 to 10 degrees.
Thanks, Helen. And finally to Singapore, where Lele, the baby giant panda cub, is about to turn 6 months old. He's grown quite a bit from this little newborn creature in August, and zookeepers have made a climbing area so that he can strengthen his limbs. The word Lei can be translated as happiness in Chinese, so it's hoped that Lele will grow up healthily and happily. Well, that wraps up today's show, but I'll be back with the best bits of the week tomorrow morning on our weekly show, and we'll have lots more great stories for you next week. Same time, same place. Enjoy your weekend. Bye.
It's hideous.
It's horrible.
It's home.
They're here!
I will relish hounding you until that mutant family is gone.
Be careful what you wish for.
Fire! The neighbors want trouble?
No one torments my family but me.
And they are happy to oblige. The big, big movie, The Addams Family. Saturday at 6:35 on RTE1. Lights, camera and lots of fabulous action. Popcorn at the ready. It's time for Movie Week on Dancing with the Stars. Sunday at 6:30 on RTE 1 and RTE Player. You're watching RTE 2.
City.
Go!
Hardest test in the world. Who'd want to do that?
Oh, hey, Bart. What you doing?
I am.
Sweetie, we're going to get something to eat. You want to come?
I'd rather stay with Bart. In fact, I'd like to stay with him all night.
Such a sweet girl.
So sweet.
They're here! The Addams Family!
I will relish hounding you until that mutant family is gone.
No one torments my family but me.
The big, big movie, The Addams Family. Saturday at 6:35 on RTE1.
Someone in the crowd, the only thing you really see. Watching while the world keeps spinning round.
Lights, camera, and lots of fabulous action. Popcorn at the ready. It's time for Movie Week on Dancing with the Stars. Sunday at 6:30 on RTE 1 and RTE Player.
At Liberty Insurance, we wondered...
Car insurance, what's important for you?
I always go third party. Kind of boring, but you've got backup, you've got cover.
Windscreen cover is very important as well.
Breakdown assistance would be most important for us.
Inside cars are a mystery, Jimmy.
Well, I can't even fix the tyre.
Liberty Insurance puts you in the driving seat. Only pay for what you need at libertyinsurance.ie.
It's good to have that choice that we can pick and choose what we do want.
Take control with Liberty Insurance.
Woo-hoo! Ready for the real world!
Get pumped with 48. Get 100 gigs, all calls and all texts for $10.99, plus 3 months access to Fit. Switch at 48.ie.
Hey! Do you want to join our play learning adventure? With Lingo Kids, you'll have fun learning with super cool songs, super awesome games, and super funny videos.
See you at Lingo Kids.
Lingo Kids.
an award-winning app loved by millions.
Ever wonder why rainbows happen?
Huh?
How worms move?
Whoa.
Why electric eels are electric?
Ooh.
Why the
or like how science is actually all around us.
Exactly.
So primary school children and their teachers take part in ESB Science Blast to investigate the science behind simple questions like those.
That's right.
So what do we do now, Zig?
We tell everyone to go to ESBScienceBlast.com to find out how they can get involved. Oh, I wonder how this works.
These new Tato lentil chips have 40% less fat with all the great taste of Tato. But how do we know? Well, they have Mr. Tato's seal of approval. New Tato lentil chips. Available in cheese and onion and sour cream and onion flavour.
If you can turn milk chocolatey, what other magic can you do? The magic with Cocoa Pops.
When I see an anti-smoking ad, makes me actually want to have a smoke.
It's fine. I only smoke when I'm having a drink.
It's not the best. You need to give up.
The only person I'm harming is myself.
You are going to quit now, Dad, aren't you?
Yes, love. I'll quit now.
Stop smoking for 28 days and you're 5 times more likely to stop for good. If you're ready to quit, we're ready to help. Visit quit.ie.
Ambulance emergency, can you confirm your phone number?
My mother's collapsed. She's breathing but not responding.
Okay, what's the address of the emergency?
She's only just moved here. It's near Kilmac.
Don't worry, do you have an air code?
Hang on, it's here beside the phone. It's A65F4E2.
I've got your location now. We'll be with you as soon as possible.
Providing an air code may help the National Ambulance Service find you faster. Visit the air code finder at aircode.ie.
They've hit the ground running. Oh, he did all that himself. Dublin will try and hold on to it. It's a point between them. The race will run. Clinch it!
Into the 22. It's a super Saturday of sport, starting with Connacht v Glasgow in URC Live at 2:30 on RTE2 and RTE Player.
Aw, someone's not happy. You know, that sign should be unnecessary.
No magic formula. Power, speed, precision are only parts of the equation. But not all forces can be quantified. Sometimes 1 + 1 can equal 1,000.
Goes to the line, that's a stunning try for Wales!
When the whole becomes something even greater, more than a moment.
It's better.
More than any individual.
Gets it to the roar. Sit back and suck it in.
More than the sun. The Six Nations Championships. Be part of the equation with Virgin Media and RTE.
They're here! The Adams family!
I will relish hounding you until that mutant family is gone.
No one torments my family but me.
The big, big movie, The Addams Family. Saturday at 6:35 on RTE1.
Connection, the answer to all life's important questions. Questions like,
who's going to clean this up?
Look at that little fella go. Connection can keep this cool and that hot. It'll help you keep this alive and that on shoot. Connection will let you play music here, here, and here. Discover a world of connected products at a 3-store today for a better connected life.
Hey, do you want to join our play learning adventure? With Lingo Kids, you'll have fun learning with super cool songs, super awesome games, and super funny videos.
See you at Lingo Kids.
Lingo Kids, an award-winning app loved by millions.
Discover the Dunstores app and put better value at your fingertips. Tap to browse all our latest offers on fresh food and to shop all your favorite grocery brands. Scan your Value Club card to earn points. And see all your 10 or 50 grocery vouchers stored in one place, saving you money and time. Plus, download the app today and you'll receive a one-time 10 or 30 welcome voucher. Dun Stores, always better value.
Square is open for every business, old and new, large and local, and for wherever business is happening today. You can run your whole business here and get paid anywhere. You can welcome new opportunities, even when your doors aren't open. And you can make every part of your business work together. Square, the shape of things to come.
Come on, everybody.
Let's get to work.
Yanni, you're going to be working with the number one choreographer in Red Shore City.
Troy's freaking me out.
Tippy toes. I don't see your tippy toes.
If you could give me some dance lessons, you would be saving my life.
That's my boy.
If you can turn milk chocolatey, what other magic can you do? Start the magic with Cocoa Pops.
Ambulance emergency, can you confirm your phone number?
My mother's collapsed. She's breathing but not responding.
Okay, what's the address of the emergency?
She's only just moved here. It's near Kilmac.
Don't worry, do you have an air code?
Hang on, it's here beside the phone. It's A65F4E2.
I've got your location now. We'll be with you as soon as possible.
Providing an air code may help the National Ambulance Service find you faster. Visit the air code finder at aircode.ie.
Teachers and students, having tuned in to Dreamspace TV on RTE Learn, it's now time to put your skills to the test and enter the Ireland's Future is Mine competition. Together, you must build a more sustainable version of your local community with Minecraft Education Edition. There are some amazing prizes up for grabs for you and your classroom too, so don't delay and start building today. We cannot wait to see what you come up with. The world is yours. The future is mine.
You're watching RTE2.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off.